戦い。
J.D. McDonagh cannot even look into the lights. Did you see the knot on that big head of his?
Yep. And their opponent, accompanied by Dominic Mysterio, J.D. McDonagh, Finn Balor, and the World Heavyweight Champion, El Campeón, Damian Priest, the Judgment Day!
So, Pat, Saturday in France, it's Backlash. Special start time of 1 on the East Coast, 10 o'clock on the West Coast. Streaming on Peacock, Damian Priest, his first title defense since winning the championship, cashing in Money in the Bank at WrestleMania. Damian Priest versus main event Jey Uso this coming Saturday. But other than this, it's been a pretty miserable night for Judgment Day. First off, they weren't picked until the fourth round. Secondly, J.D. McDonagh has a huge knot on his head after being struck with 3 Super Bowl rings by Logan Paul. Dominic Mysterio's hurt. His dad, Rey Mysterio's back on the red brand.
And called him, I think, Dirty Sanchez.
Yeah, Dirty Sanchez because of the mustache.
That's what he said.
Yep.
And he laughed in his face.
And Finn Balor got beat by Jey Uso a couple of weeks ago. Jey's been on a roll. Knocked off Finn Balor. Of course, he beat his brother at WrestleMania. Won a fatal 4-way to become the number one contender.
Jey Uso has the biggest match of his life coming up on Saturday.
Big
World Championship.
Yep.